लास्ट सेशन नी अंदर आपणे बाइनोमियल नो टाइप 4 कम्प्लीट करेलो हतो। नाउ टाइम टाइप 5 फाइंड आउट कॉन्स्टंट टर्म एब्सोल्यूट टर्म और कॉन्स्टंट टर्म एब्सोल्यूट टर्म और टर्म कंटेनिंग एक्स रेस टू जीरो। सो कॉन्स्टंट टर्म मीन्स शू फाइंड करशु आपणे कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स रेस टू जीरो। एब्सोल्यूट टर्म मीन्स आपणे शू फाइंड करशु एक्स रेस टू जीरो नो कोएफिशिएंट। नाउ फर्स्ट एक्जाम्पल फाइंड आउट कॉन्स्टंट टर्म इन द एक्सपांशन ऑफ 3x² 1/-1/x रेस टू 9 एन इज इक्वल टू 9 एक्स इज इक्वल टू 3x² ए इज इक्वल टू -1/x। वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट कॉन्स्टंट टर्म। स्टेप 1 tn इज इक्वल टू tr प्लस 1 ncr x रेस टू n माइनस r a रेस टू r 9cr 3x² रेस टू 9 माइनस r -1/x रेस टू r 9cr 3 रेस टू 9 माइनस r x² रेस टू 9 माइनस r -1 रेस टू r x रेस टू r 9cr 3 रेस टू 9 माइनस r x रेस टू 18 माइनस 2r माइनस r -1 रेस टू r। सो एक्स रेस टू कैलक्युलेट इज इक्वल टू एक्स रेस टू 18 माइनस 3r। एक्स रेस टू गिवन, एक्स रेस टू कैलक्युलेट। स्टेप 2 एक्स रेस टू गिवन दैट इज एक्स रेस टू 0 कारण के आपणे कॉन्स्टंट टर्म फाइंड करवानी छे। कैलक्युलेट आपणे मळ्युं 18 माइनस 3r 0 इज इक्वल टू 18 माइनस 3r 3r इज इक्वल टू 18 सो r इज इक्वल टू 6। स्टेप 3 पुट r इज इक्वल टू 3 इन स्टेप 1 9cr 3 रेस टू 9 माइनस r x रेस टू 18 माइनस 3r -1 रेस टू r 9c3 3 रेस टू 9 माइनस 3 x रेस टू 18 माइनस 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3 -1 रेस टू 3 6 सॉरी पुट r इज इक्वल टू 6 9c6 9 माइनस 6 9 18 माइनस 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 6 -1 रेस टू 6 9c6 मीन्स 9c3 9 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 8 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 7 बाय 3 बाय 2 दैट इज 84 3 रेस टू 3 एक्स रेस टू 18 माइनस 18 -1 रेस टू 6 दैट इज +1 3 रेस टू 3 27 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 84 डबल टू 68 इज इक्वल टू मल्टीप्लाइड बाय एक्स रेस टू 0 सो 2268 इज कॉन्स्टंट टर्म। नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल नंबर 2 फाइंड आउट इंडिपेंडेंट टर्म इन द एक्सपांशन ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट टर्म एक्स रेस टू 0 एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स क्यूब ए इज इक्वल टू 1/x रेस टू 8 एन इज इक्वल टू 11। स्टेप 1 Tn is equal to Tr plus 1 NCR x raise to n minus r a raise to r. So 11 Cr x cube raise to 11 minus r 1 upon x raise to 8 raise to r 11 Cr x raise to 33 minus 3r 1 raise to r x raise to 8r. So 11 Cr x raise to 33 minus 3r minus 8r 1 raise to r 11 Cr x raise to 33 minus 11 r 1 raise to r x raise to calculate apna mayru x raise to 33 minus 11 r. Step 2 x raise to given x raise to calculate given 0 calculate 33 minus 11 r 0 is equal to 33 minus 11 r. So 11 r is equal to 33, r is equal to 3. Step 3, put r is equal to 3 in step 1. 11 c 3 x raise to 33 minus 3 multiplied by 11 multiplied by 3 1 raise to 3. 11 c 3 11 10 9 divided by 3 divided by 2, that is 161. X raised to 33 minus 33 1 no cube 1 165 x raised to 0, so 165 is independent term. Next, example number 3, obtain absolute term in expansion of x is equal to 3x square by 5, a is equal to minus 1 upon 2x, n is equal to 9. Step 1, tn is equal to tr plus 1 ncr x raise to n minus r a raise to r n 9 cr x 3x square divided by 5 raise to 9 minus r minus 1 upon 2x raise to r 9 cr 3 raise to 9 minus r x square raise to 9 minus r minus 1 raise to r divided by 2 raise to r x raise to r 9 cr 3 raise to 9 minus r x raise to 18 minus 2r minus 1 raise to r 2 raise to r x raise to r 9 cr 3 raise to 9 minus r x raise to 18 minus 2r minus r minus 1 raise to r divided by 2 raise to r. So 9 cr 3 raise to 9 minus r minus 1 raise to r x raise to 18 minus 3r divided by 2 raise to r. So x raise to calculate is equal to x raise to 18 minus 3r. Step 2, x raise to given x raise to calculate x raise to given 0 18 minus 3r 0 is equal to 18 minus 3r 3r is equal to 18, so r is equal to 6. Step 3, put r is equal to 6, 9c6, 3 raise to 9 minus 6, minus 1 raise to 6, x raise to 18, minus 3 multiplied by 6. 9 multiplied by 8 multiplied by 7 by 3 by 2, that is 84. 3 raised to 3 minus 1 raised to 6, that is plus 1, x raised to 18 minus 18. 84 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3, that is 27. X raised to 0, 27 multiplied by 84, that is 2268. So constant term is 2268. Now next example number 4. Find term containing x raised to 0 in expansion of x is equal to under root x, that is x raised to 1 by 2, a is equal to minus 3 upon x, and n is equal to 12. Step 1, tn tr plus 1 ncr x raised to n minus r a raised to r. So n means 12 cr, x is x means x raised to 1 by 2 raised to 12 minus r, a minus 3 upon x raised to r. 12 cr, x raised to 12 minus 2 r divided by 2 minus 3 raised to r, x raised to r. 12 cr, x raised to 12 minus 2 r, 12 minus r divided by 2 minus r minus 3 raised to r. 12 cr, x raised to 12 minus r minus 2 r divided by 2 minus 3 raised to r. 12 cr, x raised to 12 minus 3 r by 2 minus 3 raised to r. X raised to calculate is equal to x raised to 12 minus 3 r by 2. X raised to given is equal to x raised to calculate, given 0, calculate 12 minus 3 r by 2. 0 is equal to 12 minus 3 r by 2. To sum any side just at 0, 12 minus 3 r, 3 r is equal to 12, so r is equal to 4. Step 3, put r is equal to 4 in step 1. 12 c r, x raised to 12 minus 3 r by 2 minus 3 raised to r. 12 c 4, x raised to 12 minus 3 multiplied by 4 by 2 minus 3 raised to 4. 12 c 4, 12, 11, 10, 9 divided by 4, 3, 2, 495. X raised to 12 minus 12 divided by 2 minus 3 raised to 4, 81 minus minus plus. 81 multiplied by 495, that is 40095. X raised to 0. So term containing x raised to 0 is 40095. Last of this type, example number 5. Prove that there is no independent term in the expansion of 2x square minus 1 upon 4x raised to 11. આપણે એવું પ્રૂવ કરવાનું છે કે આ સમની અંદર ઇન્ડિપેન્ડન્ટ ટર્મ નથી. ઓકે, એન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 11, એક્સ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 2x સ્ક્વેર, એ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 1 બાય 4x માઇનસ. સ્ટેપ 1, tn ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ tr પ્લસ 1 ncr x રેસ ટુ n માઇનસ r એ રેસ ટુ r. 11 cr, 2x square raised to 11 minus r, minus 1 upon 4x, minus 1 upon 4x raised to r. 11 cr, 2 raised to 11 minus r, x square raised to 11 minus r, minus 1 raised to r, 4 raised to r x raised to r. This is r. So 11 cr 2 raised to 11 minus r x raised to 22 minus 2r minus 1 raised to r divided by 4 raised to r x raised to r. 11 cr 2 raised to 11 minus r x raised to 22 minus 2r minus r minus 1 raised to r divided by 4 raised to r. 11 cr 2 raised to 11 minus r x raised to 22 minus 3r minus 1 raised to r divided by 4 raised to r. So x raised to calculate apne mailu x raised to 22 minus 3r. Step 2, x raised to calculate is equal to x raised to given, calculate 22 minus 3r given 0. 22 minus 3r is equal to 0. 22 is equal to 3r. 22 divided by 3 is equal to what? 7.33. This is not possible because r kyare fraction ma na hoy etle. So it is true that there is no independent term in the expansion. Here our type 5 is completed. In next session we will start our next type, type 6. Thank you.